And this was Grace at Halloween.
Oh, she's beautiful, Gabby.
And so sweet. Getting to know her has been such a blessing. Carlos and I will never be able to thank you enough.
Hey, I just made some calls.
No, you did more than that. You changed our lives. So, we wanted to give you these as a token of our appreciation.
Orchestra seats to cats.
What's wrong? I thought you loved musicals.
That was Lee. He was the show queen. When I found out he saw Annie 6 times, even I wanted to gay bash him.
Oh, okay. Well, I want to get you tickets to something. Do you like the opera? Figure skating. Beauty pageants. Barbara?
Sorry.
Ever think the reason Lee broke up with you is you're not gay?
Hey, what can I say? Give me a beer and a college basketball game? I'm happy.
You're kidding. Who do you like this year?
Well, Duke's got most of its starters coming back this year, so...
Hey, you kiss boys with that mouth?
Bob, I get basketball tickets all the time. You want to go to a game this week?
Are you serious? Oh, I meant, you know there's a game on tonight. Maybe after dessert we could turn on... What's wrong?
I thought I knew you. Now, all of a sudden, you're talking beer and basketball? It's like you're not even a
tired gay stereotype.
Exactly. It's very upsetting.
Tell you what, let us watch the game. During halftime, I'll come back in and tell you how great you look in your Dolce & Gabbana.
Versace. Just go. I can't even look at you right now.